everyone, I'm Starlight Glimmer, and welcome to the latest DF2 update. 2 months ago, I delivered a motivational speech to show Val how important Team Fortress 2 is to us. Well, I've got some good news. After 5 years of neglecting our pleas to fix the bot and cheater problem, Val has finally taken action. A ban wave has been initiated, and over 20,000 bots and cheaters have already been banned, with more to come. The bot hosters aren't getting off easy either. The hashtag FixDF2 movement is finally making a difference, and Val is starting to address the issue again, because we all know how the last time they've addressed that. And thanks to Rainy47, Shavik, Delvey, and ISLT, and the fans, for all of the support that this game has even during the bot crisis. However, we still have a long way to go, so let's not get our hopes up too high, but we won't give up the fight against the bots. The bot may be a concern, but Team Fortress remains the superior game from the component. Keep fighting those bots and keep playing TF2. See you tomorrow for our Equestron reaction. Starlight Glimmer out!